right, guys, here's our new slit lamp. It is very similar to the old lamps, but has a couple of differences. The on button is down here. The rheostat to make it brighter or less bright is over here. This button is actually of no use to anybody. When you need to adjust it, you need to reach up underneath. This moves the table up and down. It's spring-loaded, so it moves very easily. If you look over here, you can move the patient up and down in the unit so that you can get their eyeball where it needs to be, remembering that this line right here lines up with their lateral canthus. In order to use the lamp, you need to unlock this button because this locks the base from moving. So this now allows the base to move. And then there are a few adjustments like on all slit lamps. This down here is the adjustment to make the slit wider or more narrow. You can see it on the eye, wider or more narrow. This is the adjustment to make the ball bigger or smaller, okay? But this is the difference on this lamp. The cobalt blue light for using fluorescein is on this thing, and you have to turn it all the way to the left and it clicks in, and now you can see the cobalt blue on the eye. The switch up here you should almost never need to use. This is for the brightest white light. Green we never really use, all the way over to the less white light. So you really don't have to use that light, this switch at all. So keep it all the way to the right is probably the best place. If you notice you're having problems with the lamp, some people get this thing out of adjustment by turning this. If the lamp's turned sideways, you need to make sure this button is on 90 degrees. That'll put the light straight up and down. So you don't want it over here to the side, otherwise the slit will be at an angle. So you can fix that. If you want to change the magnification, it's right here. You've got 16, 10, and 25, okay? So you can just change it right there. Obviously, adjusting the binoculars is right here. Again, a brand new slit lamp. It's in room 9. There are the two old slit lamps sitting outside of room 10. Enjoy the lamp, and please take good care of it.